In this video, we will demonstrate the creation of a reinforcement family in Talren V5. This slope will be stabilized through a family of nails. Reinforcement families are defined in the project tree just like the single reinforcements. A single nail can be transformed into a family, just as the family can be created from the start. When creating a family, the size and name are required. Using input variable %n numbers the different members of the family so they can be easily identified afterwards. X and Y coordinates let you define the position of the first nail. With the configuration button, you can easily enter increments on these coordinates to place the other members of the family. The segment wizard automatically calculates these values based on the segment direction. Just define the segment to follow, the target point, and the distance between two nails. The next step is simply to define the family characteristics to apply these parameters to each of its members. The configuration button for any of these characteristics allows the definition of variable values such as increments on the length or angle of the nails. A specific configuration of one of the family members can be set using an exception. Once the family is defined, its members can be selected in the calculation phase before launching the calculation.